Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy. So glad you could join us for this event here on the TGC Network. And first round action is upon us here, folks. Let's get down to the first tee and pick up from there. And with that, I declare this event has begun. And he's got to be happy with that. And about 155 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. Bit too much club on that. Nice shot from a difficult lie. That's going to drop. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. Looks like he's going through the branches here. Back into the short stuff after that one. From here, about 225 to the pin. I think that's the hybrid. Well, it's not on the top of the list of best approach shots today. 16 feet away. That was very close. Finishing this hole out with a solid putt. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And from 135 away. Going with the 9 iron. Just not enough club on that one. Setting up 13 feet from the cup here. Ooh, that was very close. This putt's right around 2 feet. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And that performance has led him to go down in the standings. shot sounded a little off. And this putt could save par. Yeah, that one's right in the cup. And from about 120 yards out. Going with the pitching wedge here. Okay, he is on. This one's about 6 feet away. And that one goes in for the bird. And he's going to move down in the standings after that hole. This one's looking pretty good so far. Yards to go here. I think this is going towards the rough here, folks. Not enough club on that one. I think you'll like that. And to save the par. And that one will drop. A promising looking shot here. And hitting from 195 yards out. Five iron here. That's what I thought. Well, I thought it was pushed, maybe. 13 feet to go here. That one drops for par. And now setting up on this par three. I think that's a 5-iron. About 6 feet to go here. For the birdie. And on to the ninth hole. He appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 145 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron here. Just not enough club on that one. and into the cup from the rough. Very well done. Okay, and the 10th hole. Okay, and about 205 yards to the pin. Next putt is going to be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green. And this for the birdie. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. Hitting from 195 yards out. Going with the 4-iron here. Now it's an unfortunate approach shot. I think he'll be happy with that. And this to save par. Ooh, and it just misses. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And as we check the standings, he's still in first after that one. Well, back into the fairway now, and the green is definitely in play. And that didn't sound like the cleanest of contact. Too much club on that, I think. And I think he will like that. and about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for the bogey. That looks like a 5-iron. Going right through the brush on this one. And I think that shot was pushed right off the club. This one's about 7 feet away. And that putt drops. And he will fall out of first place after that one. I'm not sure he connected cleanly with that one. 26 feet from the cup. Ooh, and a very solid attempt at what was a daunting putt. And this one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for the bogey. And after that one, he's fallen in the standings. This one's looking pretty good. From here, about 195 yards to the pin. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. Well, something tells me that the shot was pushed. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that one's gonna go for par. And as we look at the leaderboard, our current leader today is sitting at 1 under. That's the score to beat. Thank you. this one's for Birdie. This puts about 3 feet away. And the putt will drop. Going with the 6-iron. And it did look like that one was pushed a little bit off the impact. This one's looking like around 16 feet or so. And that one will drop. Now teeing up for the final hole of the round. And this shot's looking promising. From here, 190 yards to the pin. Going with the 5-iron here. Well, this one's still quite far away, but it is definitely on the green. And this next putt for a final round score of 73. Ooh, it looked close. Just didn't go. This next putt for a final round score of 74. And that one will drop. And I'm sure he's already going over this round in his head and figuring out his game plan for the next round. We're gonna have to wait until the next round to see how that all unfolds. And that's gonna do it for us here, folks. We are concluding our broadcast, but not before thanking you for tuning in. And hope to see you here next time.